Khabib Nurmagomedov, Conor McGregor. Jesus fucking Christ, that would be a giant fight.
Conor McGregor lays off 2 years, comes straight out the gate and wants to go right after Khabib. You know, they got the bad blood and all the stuff that went down in New York. It's awesome.
Make him humble, a little bit teach him. You know, not only smash, like change his face.
This has become personal for you?
Of course.
Come here, send me a message, like location, I'm gonna come.
When Khabib gets you on the ground, you're not getting up.
No, you're getting mauled. And it's almost like a spider, like he's injecting venom into you and slowly but surely like weakening your body.
Yeah.
Nurmagomedov is a beast.
It's gonna be a very big fight. It's gonna be a very big fight. I'm ready for this. Let's go.
I'm ready to shock the world.
If one of us goes to war, we all go to war!
He's a monster, man.
I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody. The double champ does what the fuck he wants.
Khabib, the eagle, Nurmagomedov!
This is why everyone's been talking about it. It's all over.
Where's Conor? Here. You want to fight with Bass? I want to fight with real gangster.
The notorious Conor McGregor!
Guy's the best wrestler at 155 ever. I mean, ever. When you see him get a guy like Michael Johnson down on the ground and just own him, he owned him. I think that Conor has been overwhelmed on the ground, though.
Yes.
And he's been overwhelmed by Nate Diaz.
Yeah.
And he's been controlled on the ground by Chad Mendes.
Yeah, one gets the feeling that whatever amount of control they were able to impose on would be nothing compared with what Khabib could impose.
I don't give a shit about him.
I'm fresh, ready to go. I look forward to it. I'm going to shoot this man up. Trust me on that.